potential presidential candidate, have you given any consideration to having the campaign reimburse the state for the cost of your Supreme Field travel?
Nah, because in the end, anywhere I go, the troopers need to go, whether I want them to go or not. And so we're going to continue to conduct this in the same way I've always conducted it.